Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you how to find Rotom, the secret key, and the Rotom room in Pokémon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. You will need the National Pokédex to unlock this. So if you don't have the National Pokédex, go ahead and click the link in the upper right-hand corner. It's a quick guide to show you how to do that in the postgame. Today we're going to start off by flying to Eterna City, making our way to the left into Route 205, and eventually the Eterna Forest. As soon as you enter the Eterna Forest, make your way over here to the set of cuttable trees, and you'll find the Old Chateau, which is an old haunted mansion deep in the woods. Inside the mansion, you can make your way to the upstairs, and in the central room, you'll find this long hallway. Go to this room over here, it's the second one on the left. You'll find an old static television here. This television will be interactable at nighttime between the hours of 8 p.m. and 4 a.m. Luckily for you, you have a handy-dandy watch on your Pokesh that'll show you what time it is. Go ahead and interact with the television during those hours. It will ask you if you want to thump the TV. If you thump the TV, it will instigate the Rotom inside and cause a battle with legendary music, just like the original. I'm glad they kept it. Rotom is not a legendary, but they decided to keep the music anyways. He should be a legendary. He's very cool. Anyways, if you KO or run away from this Rotom, it will respawn in the television after 24 hours have passed, but I'm going to go ahead and catch this bad boy, and once you do, you'll find a secret key on the ground, which is so cool because this is a Platinum event exclusive item. You can't get this in Platinum anymore. This was not in Diamond and Pearl, but they decided to put this in BDSP anyways, which is so freaking cool. So go ahead and fly on over to Eterna City, make your way into the Galactic Building, and in the upper left-hand corner, you'll find a small space between the bookshelf and the wall that you can use the secret key to open a door. Again, this is only accessible in Platinum. I'm so glad to see it in BDSP. Here in this room, you'll see a bunch of appliances. Starting from the left is the oven, and if you interact with it, it will ask your permission to let Rotom enter inside of the oven. Most people know Rotom's forms now, but back in the day, this was very cool. Here, it will ask you if you could learn Overheat, and then it will change its form into the Rotom Heat form. And then, just after you interact with your first thing, you'll get the Rotom Catalog, which lets you change forms wherever and whenever you want, given you've interacted with the appliance. Professor Rowan will shortly enter and say stuff that kind of just adds to the Rotom lore. Really cool over here is this diary on the desk. This is, again, a Platinum exclusive thing. It talks about Charon, Professor Charon of Team Galactic, which again is a Platinum exclusive character. Cool to see him mentioned here in BDSP as well. Go ahead and, before we leave, interact with every single one of these appliances. Let Rotom possess each one of them at least once just to register them to the Rotom catalog. That way you can enter the Rotom catalog at any time you want and change Rotom's form wherever you want. So guys, that's how you find Rotom, the secret key, and the Rotom room in Pokémon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always guys, Techno's out.